Good morning, students. Welcome to Pioneer Convent School. Students, today we will discuss about bathroom articles. You people go in the bathroom, or we can say washroom. आप वहाँ जाते हैं. You brush your teeth there. You take bath there. So अब आपको नहाना है या आपको brush करना है. So you need many articles there. Without those articles, you can't brush your teeth. You can't take bath, so you need many articles in the washroom. So many articles जो हमें बाथरूम में चाहिए उसे हम कहते हैं बाथरूम आर्टिकल. So first of all, आपको कौन सा आर्टिकल जो नीड होता है, that is wash basin. Then you need towel there. Then you need comb, ठीक है. Then tap you need there. You need toothbrush. ब्रश करने के लिए आपको टूथब्रश चाहिए एंड यू नीड टूथपेस्ट ऑल्सो. देन यू नीड बकेट, देन मग, देन सोप, देन यू नीड वॉशिंग ब्रश एंड ऑयल. सो दीज आर द आर्टिकल्स यू नीड इन द वॉशरूम. लेट्स रिपीट अगेन. दिस इज वॉश बेसिन, दिस इज टॉवल, दिस इज कॉम, दिस इज टैप, दिस इज टूथब्रश, this is toothpaste, this is bucket, this is mug, this is soap, this is washing brush and this is oil. So student, you have to identify these bathroom articles with the help of this video. Thank you. Have a nice day.